that you? What are you doing?
Bayek, I heard...
Soldiers come, tell me, and I'll pay them off.
It's gone for now. Best keep my eyes open, though.
Wait a minute. Ha!
What?
The farmers depend on this bridge.
I didn't dream it.
What?
Something's out here. I'm almost certain.
Could be.
Die, maggot!
spring, you got it back. Thank the gods. The farmers need this desperately. I'm very grateful, Bayek. It's like having our Magi back again.
I'm glad I could help.
May Amun walk with you, Seni. Stay there.
This place is heavily guarded.
What? Die, mongrel!
Oh. let them see you.
Wait a minute. Don't leave us.
Hey!
dead!
I got you now!
Hey, witch!
Ha! Here!
Quickly, go! Where is Terramun? Ah, the Amun. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
Thank you.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Metnamun. Priest to the Pharaoh.
Bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here, with her son and daughter.
The entire family?
Sadly, I see Terramun also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
Ah, I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh. Find peace, Terramun.
He will find more than he had here.
Rabia!
Bayek!
You nursed Senu back to health. I never expected to see her again.
She is a tough old bird.
Like you, eh?
Bayek.
Epsifa tells me you are healing the villagers as best you can. It would give me much pleasure to help you.
That is kind of you. May Yakar be blessed. I can always use help. The soldiers are brutes. Almost every villager has cuts, bruises, broken bones. To help them, I put together a makeshift perang in the old ruined temple. Friends bring me medicine from Yamu, but now the soldiers stop everyone entering the village and steal their goods. So, we try to bring medicine on a boat instead.
And the soldiers stopped that also?
They sank the last shipment. The medicine jars are scattered across the bottom of the lake.
I will get them for you.
Thank you, Bayek. Bring it to the old temple. I must go there now.
Medicine could be anywhere in this lake.